Daddy.
Yes, Sean.
Who lives down the end of Destiny Lane?
Hey, what is going on, YouTube? My name is Ed, and I would like to introduce you guys to my sneaker channel. Sorry, this is my first channel, or my first video, so I'm probably going to make a lot of mistakes. But hey, it's all about learning. So, I've been in sneakers for a long time, for a really long time. I just collect a lot, and then I stopped for a while, so I sold a lot, but then now I'm starting to get back into it. So, and I want to try to make this an active thing, you know. I try to make videos and basically just show the world what I love. So, bear with me, this is my first video, so it's obviously going to be really messy and not necessarily professional, but it's a start. So, I've had this shoe for a while, and I saw videos on it, and I definitely wanted to get it. But, let's just get into it. So, this shoe is obviously going to be Saucony G9 Shadow 6 size 9.5. Pretty sure you've seen lots of videos on this, but if y'all know, this is a Saucony G9 mint chocolate chip out of Scoops. Very, very beautiful shoe. Very nice, very clean. And I'm not gonna lie, this is my first pair of runners. I wasn't really into runners, but after getting these in hand and hearing the quality about a lot of them and how nice they are, I'm probably gonna start getting into runners. My favorite shoe brand is Nike SB. I've always been into Nike SB since probably about like 06, 07, and that will not stop. Number one will always be Nike SB. And I got into Jordans, but Jordan lately is starting to become all hype, and well, it's been all hype, and it's starting to get kind of not necessarily my thing, so I will be picking up a few Jordans here and there, but it's only something I really, really, really want. So let's get into it. So, Saucony G9 Shadow 6 Mint Chocolate Chip out of the Scoops pack. And there's two out of this pack, it's this one and the Strawberry Vanilla one. I didn't get the Strawberry Vanilla one only because I like it. It's really nice, but I just can't see myself wearing it. And basically, buy what you like. You know, I've always stood by that. Buy what you like, and whatever you see fit is what's right for you. And whatever you don't like, you don't like. So let's get into it. So starting off at the bottom, it's going to be a gum rubber outsole with your, grid technology air unit right here. And I guess that's supposed to represent the waffle cone. And it's really nice. I love gum soles. Gum soles are my weakness. And going up to the midsole, following the midsole, it's a white midsole with different kind of textures and materials. This one's just a plain white. Some, I guess, I'm not even sure what that's called, but it looks nice. Midsole with black speckles and mint hits here and here. That goes all the way around the shoe and hits here and here. Going up the midsole, it's going to be a nice, nice soft black and mint suede. It's going to be suede all around the shoe. The back, the inside, the toe, the outside, the sock and the logo and suede. And what's my favorite part about the shoe, it's not necessarily the rope laces, the mint rope laces, which by the way come with 4 extra laces, very nice, and not the logo on the tongue, it is actually the tongue itself. I've always liked tongues with different kind of materials, and the suede material is honestly very, very nice. Pretty sure everyone has seen this before, but there you go, the mint chocolate chip ice cream insole. So overall, this shoe is very nice, one of my favorite pickups this year. Here's the other shoe. I already kind of messed with the laces a little bit, but I'm still looking into what kind of laces they have. I'm still undecided. So there you guys have it. Thanks for watching my very first review. And at first, I'd like to thank basically my inspirations: Yo Anti Kicks, S Kicks, Mr. Nike SB6, Tony D2Wild, Sneakerhead in the Bay. There's a bunch of people I look up to, and I've subscribed to them for a long time. I've been watching a bunch of the videos. And I've always wanted to do something similar to it, but never really had the time to do it. But now that I do have the time, I'm going to start buying a lot more shoes and just start showing off my collection. So thank you guys for watching the very first video. Like, subscribe, you know, comment any points, tips, anything that'll help. Alright? Thank you guys very much. Catch you in the next video. Ohio, cause there's something about to happen. Like there's something in the wind. On a quest without a vest. Like I'm Huckleberry Finn. So call me that book with a spectacular twist. Cause even Hogwarts ain't seen magic like this. See, I'm that author in the attic that'll liberate the mind with the bird's eye view trying to illustrate time. I was born ready.